my lifestyle plays a big influence on my wardrobe and on my image. But would it all change if I could reach my physical peak and get nearer to my ideal weight, whatever that is? I'm hoping that giving boxing a shot might keep me interested long enough to get fit. And rather than start at the bottom,
how you doing, Ricky?
I arranged a sparring session with double world champion Ricky Burns.
How you doing?
Aye, no bad.
Good to meet you, champ.
How's yourself?
Aye, no bad, man. Are you your peak just now, or are you?
Yeah, obviously the fight was a couple of weeks ago there, so I've let myself go, but I'm still in.
This is you let yourself go?
I'm still in reasonable good.
Going to say, Ricky, unacceptable.
When you're starting back, you're starting from scratch. It's amazing how fast your fitness level drops.
You say starting from scratch.
No, I mean, I'm just starting.
This is starting from scratch.
Your favourite subject at school?
PE.
Same here, man. I was always the fat guy that brought in a note. Please excuse Kevin from volleyball. He's fucked off to the chip van. That's what PE stood for me. Please excuse.
We'll put these on and we'll hit the bags.
Before I step into the ring with the champ, I need a few tips on how to hit a bag from Ricky's trainer, Billy Nelson.
Want to show him how it's done, Ricky?
Body shot.
Hey, Kevin, that's what you've got to look forward to.
It's just that noise and then it's level with my nuts. Imagine getting one of them right in the balls. Oh, that's
one that has it. That's it. It's so as when you're punching, all the force is going up your arm.
Right.
If you punch it like that, if you never connected in the bag properly, you could damage your wrist.
Aye, I've damaged.
Okay.
I've got very strong wrists.
I believe you have,
Years of practice.
1, 2.
I've been working on my wrist since I was 13.
Right, left, right.
Don't say right, left, right. Talk to me in PlayStation terms. X circle, L2 square. Right. Ah! Oh.
See?
Forgot to turn the glove.
You forgot to turn your wrist. That's that strong wrist of yours away again.
That's done my wrist. I'm going to try and find a girlfriend now.